was just an only child of the universe. And then I found you, and then I found you. You are the sun and I am just the planets spinning around you, spinning around you.
Has been honest and fair and a good competitor, you know, one to actually compete with. And so I think it was a very good call. We were in the top six and gonna keep moving forward. I'm super excited to be a part of it.
What is your plan now?
I just told Josh, I hadn't had a plan really this whole time, but I think honesty really is kind of what's kept me this far, is being just face value honest and telling people where I'm at, what I'm thinking. And so I will keep doing that. And if someone, you know, asks for help and I think it's a good play, I'll help them. And if not, I will tell them honestly, like I can't. I think that's it. I would love to see Mariana stay in as long as we can. I think she's just a doll. And I think she's also played very fair and very loving and very, even.
Mm-hmm.
So I think whatever we're doing has been working. And so I'm just going to keep playing. I think honest and fair is kind of the theme of who's left for the most part. Honest, fair, and loyal is kind of the theme of who's left. And challenging.
So who do you want to be with you in Final Four?
In the Final Four, I would love to see Josh, myself, Pat, and Mariana. Those would be my ideal Final Four.
And in Final Three?
I think in the final three, Mariana, myself, and either Pat or Josh.
Okay.
And then final two, I'd love to have Mariana and I. I think it would be awesome to have a girl, a dual female final two.
Okay, Patrick, how do you feel? 1-4, you survived.
Yeah, awesome. Was interesting. Honestly, I feel at this point in general, I feel I achieved what I came for. Knowing new people, building relationships, playing a little bit of the game. My goal was to keep it mystery, understand, take off the head players, keep it as much fair, destroy alliances, which I did. It has been awesome. I think from now on, we have to have four people in a couple of hours. There's a high chance I'm not going to be able to make it beyond this. If I do, great. If not, I love everyone and I had a blast.
Yeah, so here's the battle plan. My personal goal is to make it to 5. Just, you know, so I can one up my roommate. Love you, Haley. Sorry. I'm going to try and pull a dance funeral. If I get nominated and put up, I'm literally going to tell them your next round's going to be the easiest thing in the world. Let me stay, and I'll let you take me next time. We're going to see if I can stay one more round.
Yeah, my game plan is to beat the block record at this point. So if I can make it through a little bit more. But
we'll see if Dan's funeral helps, and I make it just that one more. And then I'm happy. I'm happy.
Yeah.
If this works... If this works,
it's already worked for me so far. So.
Oh, yeah.
It has to be very strategic to make that happen.
Yeah. If we can get, I don't know if.
That's required that any of us has to get the house, middle household. him as to who exactly I like him.
And I'm fine with that.
At some point, we'll have also to put whatever glory survive this, someone of us would trust that we can move.
That's fine. I'm fine.
I think that's the only strategy for it to work.
Yeah.
Of course, there's the V2 we have to fight for.
Yeah, so, I mean, if everything was fine, like, I don't mind being the person on the block.
Oh, I have no problem with
it. Yeah.
It's a comfy chair, man.
It is a comfy chair, but I mean,
yeah, I see.
I do said the whole time, like, I trust you. You trust me. I'm not worried about it.
So I got your back even when I had to join, but I had to make that decision to get certain people that had so much influence on others, which I think it wasn't fair. And that was his strategy. I get it. I respect it. It was unfair.
Yeah. Yeah, I appreciate it.
Hopefully, everybody having fun and feeling that they are not being targeted or being. What is the word? Hassled. There is. Other
than
taking advantage of.
Yeah. No, I think it was worth it all. I think we just put it one step at a time.
Yeah.
See what we can do. I mean, I do agree that the veto is the biggest thing. We have to make sure that
we have dogs in there that's still keeping stress on even if one goes out and one of us goes in. We still can't vote out. But if they have the head and the veto, I mean, if they have the head, then one of us will go.
Yeah.
Even if they haven't beat me, if we got the veto, then it was going to come up.
Yeah.
It's going to be chance. So, we can do our best to win that.
Yeah. I mean, it obviously just depends on what challenge it is, but I've won 3 times so far.
Killing it, man.
So,
and it's slice of war, so I have a number to meet. I have to go up my way to bring something to the table.
It is a lot.
I mean, just need to talk to Angela and
about
the strategy and see if they were animal.
Yeah, just as long as
you.
I did it, I'm sorry.
You.
I did it.
So it's not gonna.
We wasted the good surprise on him.
No, who would do that? Duncan, if we want to keep four, me, you, and
Mariana.
It has to go a specific route where four of us has to fight to get the head of household.
And veto.
It doesn't matter about veto, but if we get the head of household,
okay.
And we put both of them in the chair, even if they veto one out, we still can't win the vote.
Right.
To another person.
Right.
If we get both, great. No, at least we have to get the head, then we're screwed. Even if we got the veto. Someone is okay.
I don't know that we can make too much of a.
Come on.
I don't know that we can make too much of a play at this moment because we don't know how it's going
to
go.
So, we're trying to see if four of us can get to the
final. We want this four to be the final four.
Are
you
sure? Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, it's not guaranteed, but if we can secure the head of the house,
one of us four.
Challenges, one of us four. We can put Zach and Mike on the spot. Even if they get a veto. Even if we have to beat one of us in, then we have 3 votes, 2 votes against one.
And just do that.
And if both of them stay, then we can make a decision who can go first. Then we can go. It's this part of the game where it will make sense to finish tonight on the same lines.
This will be the final. 6, HOH, is called Music, yes. This is a staple in all 15 seasons of Big Brother, also the 16th one today, and over the course of 8 years. What it's going to be is I'm going to play a song. So for example, the song is The Real Slim Shady, because the first 30 seconds, you can't just say Slim Shady. It has to be the exact correct title. You only have one guess per song. No one gets it, no points go out. First to 6 points wins. Any questions? Yes.
Is the first to yell it out?
Correct.
Okay.
And if it's like a title we've had before, I'm sure they'll know. and it has to be the correct, accurate type of artist. It doesn't mean anything. When the song, and I want for the first 30 seconds, and I'll pause it. You can take a little bit to think about it. We don't have a time limit, like, if you want to try to sing in your head, get to the chorus. Yes.
I was going to ask, like, do we have to wait the 30 seconds before we yell it out?
No, if you know, like, immediately, just yell it out.
Okay.
You're completely good. It has to be the full accurate title. If it does it 30 seconds and you're trying to, like, sing in your head, we don't have a time limit. You can, like, do it in your head. Just don't take, like, 5-10 minutes. And if you don't know, I just pass. Any questions? And it's first to 6 points will be the head of house. So also guaranteed to be in the final five.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Here we go.
Nope. Okay.
That's fine. Your turn.
Yeah. Need Yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, is it Need Yourself?
Nope.
Okay.
Zach's out.
Let You Go?
Never Let
nope.
You Go.
Nope.
Say You Love Me?
Nope. Did you see Josh?
Yeah.
Be My Baby.
Yeah, I know this one. Give me a second.
Chasing Cars.
Correct.
That's it. Yeah, Snow Patrol.
Okay, okay.
Super Josh. Any other guesses?
I'm still trying to, I even know that,
I know this song. I'm sure it's on the playlist.
Falls to the ground.
No.
No.
That's not it.
I just have
I know, I know, I know.
Maybe it's Patrick?
I'm just a guest.
It's a song. Face down.
I don't know who sings it, but I know the first half of the song. I don't know what the second is. It's White Something. But it's not White Clouds. It's not White Rabbit. It's not White.
Maybe they did say White Magic. I don't know. Yeah,
white. White. White Cloud.
Is that your answer?
Yeah.
White Rabbit.
Oh, shoot! Oh, I
it
said
also
White
says
Rabbit
it at the beginning.
Because it, I was trying to listen because I knew it was talking about Alice in Wonderland. And I just... Oh,
next song.
That makes me so mad. White Rabbit. I was so close. Oh, I know this one.
Firework.
Nope.
No. Living a teenage dream.
Yeah, correct.
Okay, Josh is at 2, Angela's at 2, everyone else at 0.
Yes.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Same singer, wrong song.
It's not Beauty Queen, but I'm gonna guess Beauty Queen.
Nope.
Oh, really? Oh.
There, yes?
Yeah.
It's correct. She will be loved.
I know something.
Patrick gets 1 point.
Suffering.
I am suffering.
Any other guesses?
I'm just a really good
player. Is it Juggernaut?
Nope.
I mean, I guess it's good you're not playing then. You dominate, Marianne. You dominate. It's a good thing you're not playing.
Nope.
Hypnotized. Why do you think I'm so sad? He did it.
Hypnotized.
That's a good point.
Nope.
I have insight.
Is this you, Jeff?
What? No way. E.T. See, I said alien. I was like, ugh.
It's hard because there's two versions of that, so Kanye's wasn't on the radio.
Yeah, that one, I didn't know that version. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Surfing USA.
Correct.
Oh, this is Sam Hunt. This is Body Like a Back, Body Like a Back Row.
Correct.
You kind of
remember. I haven't heard a lot of these songs.
Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. Oh, this is Flowers by Miley Cyrus.
Correct.
I haven't caught
Patrick, any guesses?
No.
No?
Josh? Zero.
I literally have no idea.
I have none.
Okay, Josh, up to you.
Have you heard it?
Mm-hmm, but
I've heard the song, I can't tell you what the title is.
Yeah, I'll never feel
it. Is this the one?
Mm-hmm. Like, that helped a little bit, but that doesn't really.
Is it a little
really
down?
Happy, but you don't want to die.
Uh-huh.
Is it a little
yes,
down?
Yes, you're right.
But I can't hear you.
A little down?
No.
Got it. I mean,
I heard
knocks.
Tired
bug. Nope. Numb little bug.
Okay. Numb little bug. Yeah, I would never. Oh, I know this one. Hold on. Give me a second. You're absolutely right. Dance Monkey.
Correct. Angela, please come to the front of the room. You're the head of household, guaranteed final five.
Woohoo!
What? Right on, girl.
We will have 10 minutes until the nomination ceremony. Break now.
All right.
Okay.
Mikey's been talking to me. His end game is to make it in the top five. So I put Zach up against one of the others, and we just vote. So Zach's going to be the only one that votes for, Mikey will be the only one that votes for Zach. Then you have the other three, the other two. How many people are voting?
Three
people are voting. So two will vote for crazy thought. It's just an idea because Mikey, that is just singing. I mean, I guess we could put them both up there and see what the veto happens. Okay, we'll do that. I'm still gonna just keep going with what we said. Yeah. It was just my only thought. What I was saying, it was a crazy idea, but my only thought was that Mikey's true one and only goal was to make it to the top five. Like that, he even was over there and he's like, I just wanna make it to the top five and then I'll let myself out. Like, I just wanna be in the top five. So I think it'd be cool to like, have him be part of the top five in that, but we can still do that.
So
put them both, and then we vote Zach out. Okay. Depends on what happens with the veto, but either way. So then it could depend on, yeah, it could depend on the veto. My heart wants to see Mikey get in the top five because he wants to get in the top five. You know what I mean?
I get you.
That's where my heart's at. But I do think that it is. What's that?
Said we'll get the veto from somewhere where we have a headed card that we don't know. He will survive.
It's so funny.
I know.
Yeah.
You want to like be happy with him. I just can't.
So I mean, confused. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, all right. So I hope we have our game plan. And then we'll see what the veto happens and one of them is going. I'd love for Mikey to get to see his goal, truly.
Yeah.
And so that's why I first thought, like, let's put up Zach against one of us. But then, just because we know we have the votes.
Zach can pull out.
Right. So I think you're right. We're going to stick to the plan. Because other times I stuck to the plan, I went rogue and for the same reason of like, I don't want to hurt that, you know, like I want this person's heart to not hurt. That's how Mikey feels too. But that's not how it works. So, okay.
Alright.
Alright.
So, ice cream?
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Hands in.
Oh.
Sorry, I just got excited.
Yeah.
Hey! And so I'm just trying to feel out where maybe the head was at.
Yeah?
You guys want me to do a sacrifice?
Not entirely. It's just that the veto is such a wild card.
Yeah.
That I'm having a hard time with any other option except that it's just because the veto is such a wild card and you are so good at getting it.
Yeah.
So just was asking, just seeing where you're at.
Let's just keep it wild card. We'll see.
Okay. All right. So
But yeah, I don't want my theater's roommate.
I have to go back victorious, okay?
Yeah.
She made it to six and then failed.
Yeah, I know, and that's what you've been talking about.
All right, ready?
Yeah. Oh, you fucking bitch.
And that's the same thing too. The very first thing I said was my heart wants Mikey to get in the top five because that's clearly all he wants to do.
Uh-huh. I know.
It was immediate. The second he came in, it was completely worse. I mean, I don't know if that's this. I think everybody thinks they're in the same space. And I think truly most of the times that he talks about
Ruslan
is because we all need more.
Like,
that's, I think, honestly,
it
could be true.
Now I'm not sure.
She's, because she was telling me, she's like, you could go far in this game. So I think she sees me like as a later on, just see you.
Okay.
Zach. So mark my word, if that happens, I can tell the future. I called it.
Why me?
Because the competition with you guys is just too strong.
Sixth time on the bench.
We gotta get you out of here. And I wanted you to tie the record.
Bench warmer.
Yeah. Bench warmer.
Perfect. And then Angela can take a seat on the couch. Okay. For this power keto competition, it will be called Scrambled Plastered Soup. You all receive a paper that have letters on it. You all get 5 minutes to study it. We'll take you one by one into the DR. After your 5 minutes of studying, we'll take the papers away from you. And it's how many letters you can memorize altogether. Whoever memorizes the most will win the power of keto.
Left to right.
Yeah, so it'll be like A, B, C, D, and then you'll hear it, and then here. Okay. Just like normal reading. Any questions?
No questions.
Okay, perfect. Now everyone, please come grab one.
You mean, are they the same?
They're all the same.
Okay.
Just different copies. And then let me know if everyone has one. Oh, I thought there was a good one.
Okay.
And you can go study wherever you want. You have 5 minutes starting now. As soon as you mess up once, that will be your score. You're good to go when you can.
A, B, C, D, E, T, J.
Nope. Okay. Thank you.
I don't remember the first line, so here we go. A, B, C, D, E, T, K, L, F G H I J K Z O O N O P.
Nope.
Okay, there we go. Thank you. I think it got further in the first line. That is a record for my memory.
A B C D E T K L I'm panicking, honestly. R E?
Nope.
A B C D. What is it? L F K?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Damn it.
Thank you.
Okay.
A B C D E T K. L F G H I J K. Z O O R T E. O I K. M G M?
Nope.
Fuck.
A B C D E T K L F G H I J K Z O O R T E O I K M L M N O P A B.
Nope.
The scores we have: Zach 4, Patrick 6, Josh 8, Mikey 17, Mariana 24, Angela 29. Please come to the front. You and Howard Vito.
Thank you. Now I'm 2 chains.
We'll have 5 minutes until the veto ceremony.
If a cop ever wanted to get after me for some reason, and I could convince them that I'm totally coherent by saying the alphabet backwards, so I then started practicing saying the alphabet backwards. And I did it through things like that, like WVU, TSRQ, because it's like ZYXWVU,
TSRQ,
POM, LKJ.
Well, I can't even do that sober, so.
I can't even do that.
And that's my point. That's my point, is that if I'm in a place where a cop is ever like, I think that you're under the influence. I'm like, listen, if I can successfully say the alphabet backwards, can I convince you that I'm not? That I'm definitely coherent enough to continue on with my journey? You know, and
that also sounds like some a drunk person would say.
That's exactly it. It's so much so. I would get in so much trouble because I even got the end of the song. You know, next time won't you sing with me? It's me with time, next you won't. So then it's kind of like a funny haha, but then if I do that to a cop, they're like, you're definitely drunk, you're coming.
It paid off. You can memorize.
Right.
And the same
right.
thing. Really good. Yeah, just don't talk to cops.
Yeah. No. Yeah. But I don't.
It's constitutional right.
This is all a hypothetical situation because I've not been in trouble in that way, and I don't anticipate being in trouble in that way. I don't expect to be in trouble in that way.
You know what's going to happen as soon as we walk out of this door? It's simply
just my brain spinning. And a thought that went on a fixation, and now here I am knowing the alphabet backwards.
Well, people remember all sorts of weird.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. So.
But that's it. Yeah. It might work. Giving the right cop. Yeah. As long as you're not slurring your speech.
Right.
And, you're like,
and that's my point. Like, if I say words, like, can I convince you that I am not under the influence? Like, I don't know, just like very coherent. But I'm not, that's the other thing, as I'm not driving under the influence, so it's not going to happen. It just was a fixation thought. It's fun. It was a fun.
Well, maybe your friend is and you could be on the phone.
Yeah, there you go. But the point of how that all started was how I memorized those letters. I put, not homonyms, what's it called? You know, meanings to the letters, just like you did. So Z-O-O-R-T-E was Zort. It wasn't 6 letters, it was 1 word. So it was a lot easier. And then I have, you know, San Francisco, down low, ABBA, West Virginia, yeah, those kind of
things. That's why I hear other phrases.
Oink, MLM, nope. those weren't the right letters, but that's how I
remember. Yeah.
O-I-K, M-L-M, M-L-M, nope.
Because you think you say it.
Yeah.
There's a lot of energy going on. There's a lot of brain power going on.
Delirium. It's delirium.
Yeah.
What did you take?
Some
that's in there. What is your secret?
Well, too sweat.
I know.
Oh, no.
Something's going on in there.
Yeah. Respect the one.
True.
Probably kidding.
I can see that.
Angela, please come to the front of the room. Okay. Mikey, please stand and say your plea as the wide leader should be responsible.
I can offer you a whole round of safety. I will leave next time.
Okay.
Zach, please stand and say your plea.
All right, I'd like to see Mikey make it to the next round as well. So, I think it's a good idea to give him the veto, and I'll follow my sword.
Okay. Angela, you said he's the power veto, yes or no?
No, I'm going to not use the power of the veto.
Okay, Angela, please sit on the couch. We'll go straight into voting. We'll be in the DR, one after the other, and then we'll go immediately into the HOH.
I vote to evict Zach.
I vote to evict Zach.
I vote to evict Zach. Love you, dude. This has been awesome.
Okay, sounds good.
After the votes are set, you go grab your belongings, head down to the jury, and your exit interview with Kobe. By a vote of 3-0, Zach, you're out of the game. All right.
Oh.
Been a long time. Group hug. It's all group hug.
Group hug.
All right, good luck,
that was
everybody.
So fun.
All right.
Awesome guy.
All right.
Good night.
Good night.
All right.
Perfect. And everybody, please head to the washroom and then close the door behind you. I'll be right there to take up the HOH.
The washroom.
I think the game was well balanced. I appreciate that.
Thanks to you, really.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, that's balanced. Yeah. Zach, you're the recent Big Brother person who just got out. How are you feeling right now?
Oh, I'm happy. I'm happy I got to where I was, and yeah, I wish the best luck to everybody else.
Yeah. Do you wish you kind of like made it a little bit farther, then you got to like the final five, and possibly got to like the final day on Sunday?
I mean, it would have been nice, but you know, I'm still happy with where I ended up.